What's good with the Uber Tube? Welcome back with the Uber Tube. Today we're on a game called Entity. Yeah. No, I'm not, no. He has no neck built, bro. He built like. I'm going hard mode. Oh, let me get that hard mode. That hard mode. We going in. Okay. Easy. We've been playing games like this all day. I've been in here for a while now. What am I doing here? I feel like I'm losing my mind. I can't wait any longer. I have to stay. I have to butt crack about this. Who's that? Is that a key? Why they place the key so efficiently? Y'all making the game boring. How the door lock? This game finna be too easy, bro. Watch this. I'm finna beat the game. Bro, push the box. He about to run through that door. He about to run through that door, bro. If I turn around to the Tor browser, I'm leaving the game. If I turn around to entity.com, I'm leaving the game. Come on, bro. There needs to be like a crowbar. Dang. What is this? Alright, just collect that into my inventory. Ain't no way entity gonna come out at this. I just heard something. And this game not even scary. It's freaking Lost of no, not Lost of Light. I was about to say Lost of Light. That Emily wants to play too. What does it say?
This blank piece of paper got some stuff on it. So let's read it. Day one. Something's been lurking in the shadows in the house. It looks like a woman.
Who opened the door?
It looks like a woman. I tried to approach her, but every time she sees me, I can get aggressive. Ah!
Open the door.
Don't. There's literally... Right, Brax? There's nothing to open the door with.
Was that the man? Or the woman? I forgot.
Alright, man. Alright. Your neck is itchy. It's done.
Oh, somebody opened the doors. I'm going upstairs. I'm dead.
If he's going to be opening doors, he could pop up, bro. I'm going to give him that smoke in my notebook. Double O cheese.
I just said double O cheese. I'm going to get a doo-doo. All right, never mind. I'm not going to say that. What do I do? There's no code. You don't want to tell me no code.
Please don't chew on that. Let's look at what you're chewing on.
Yeah, let's not chew on that, Brex. It has chocolate in it. Alright, this game is trash. I haven't found anything yet. The door's locked. Do I turn all these generators on? Stop.
Shut up.
Perfect. Oh my god.
Oh, this is gonna take a Family Guy and Peter. Oh,
Please. Oh, I was about to say.
You doo-doo busy, yo.
We go like that. And we go like that. No! This. And we go like this. And we go like that. And we go like that. Let's go! Get my key. Equipped it to the right hand. Because we are right hand. Open that door. I thought it still said door locked. I was going to get mad. Give me some of that coin. Some of that. Oh my god, Ron. Oh! That looked like a man. I'm not even going to lie, bro. Let me get that candle.
I need a flashlight to use this.
Shut up, bro. You don't need no dang flashlight. You said hiding? Man, we ain't hiding from nobody. We faster. He ain't bulletproof. Let's go. I just heard something. Hey! Yo, this game needs to chill. This game finna make me cry, bro. Another collectible. Let's go. What is wrong with my mic? Healthy music in the background. This healthy eat your salad music in the background when they killing deers. What? No. Stop. Starting to play them Drake horns. Stop. Let's talk about this, bro. Let me turn my volume down because I know this jump scare button gonna be fire. I did the puzzle, bro. Give me my key before I gotta pee. Don't tell me this dog bone is upstairs. I mean, I know he's upstairs. I know he spawned in this particular room. You hear him breathing? Bro, breathing like he never had. I'm sorry. I don't know where I was going with that joke anyway. The game lagged. I already know what's about to happen. Come on. I can walk too. A dog just scratched at my door. Stop. No, y'all. He opened the doors. You hear him? Shut up. The music stopped. All I know is that the music stopped. Just go. Just get out. Oh, man, this dude's slow. Goofy, I play Granny. What's up? Come on. Open the door! I'm sorry.
That dude always come around that corner, but I almost had him. Y'all can't lie, I almost had him. Maybe I could push these boxes. Of course you can push these boxes. Move out of the way, box. I remember the pattern. I memorized it from last video. Why? So is this. He has his room in the back. Got another chicken wing. Oh, we got all the doors open, you know what I'm saying? We doing great. Where does he spawn? If I would have turned around, I would have screamed. Oh, there you go. Man, what you coming out the room for? Go doo-doo. I'm running. Oh, man. I hate this game. Oh! What's up, Billy? Come on, Billy. Yeah, Billy. Yeah. Flashlight to the neck meat. I'm gone. Flashlight to the...
You know, water.
Let me in. I ain't playing with entity no more, bro. You finna get entity'd. Where's he at? The door was open, so I don't know how it's not.
Get Brit. I'm right. I'm gone. I don't even know where he is right now. Get B mode. I'm out. Man, you ain't catching me, bruh. You move like Granny. You ain't looking for me. What you gonna do, bruh? I'm gonna grab this key and I'm gone. No. I need. Okay. All right. We're BMO-ing it. I don't even know who BMO is. That's a storage containment. You tired, ain't you? Look at your neck meat. Look at you. You know he be crunched over like he playing computer games. Hunched over. Hunched over like me playing computer games. Look at his neck. Look at his facial structure. Oh shoot. Alright, I'm getting a little too cocky. You getting pretty close, bro. I'm pretty sure you're getting faster every time. It's like, my boy, you ain't a particle accelerator, bro. Look at you, bro. You built weird. Let me in the room, please. No way. And the flashlight doesn't hurt him. Get out. No! Man, you ain't catching me, bro. We gotta start the whole level over, bro. Tell him this. Did he miss? Junior want to not be on my... I can't really see where did I miss. Mario Party. What is this? Get it! If I get jump scared, this game is horrible. Look! Man, he juked me. Bro, you gotta play Ring Around the Rosie with this dude. He about to jump scare me. Oh, shoot. No ankle breaker. He don't know where I'm at. Yes, sir. Get him off me. He got some nerve walking up the stairs, bro. Stop giving me the same ads, bro. It's just some Left 4 Dead and some freaking King Choice. I don't want a King Choice game. This game is straight bugging, too, bro. I'm beating this game. I don't care. I'm beating this game. This game gonna get beat like some eggs. Alright, I don't know what door he spawns out of, but if I go over there to get a flashlight, he's gonna be there. Can I crouch? So he walked right. He has no reason to come into the door. Let's go. No way. Where is he coming from? If you come from that door, I'm leaving the game. Because first off, that's not even physically possible. You can't... This ain't quarter three and nine quarters, bro. What? Hold on. Ah! Stop. No. Okay. He was moving mad fast up them stairs, bro. He out of breath. Look at him out of breath. Goofy. He out of breath. Wait, he's still... How? He was looking dead ahead like a... Oh, my God. Bump this whole game. I'm finna have to play Ring Around the Rosie Extreme with this dude. Stop! Get out the door. In here. Am I robbing this guy's house? Or like, what am I doing? I hate this game. I ain't solving no more codes. He gonna walk through that door. I saw his figure. Better not be one of them loud ones. Shut up! He gonna walk through that door. If he walks through that door, this game is unfair because I have nowhere to go. I'm terrified right now. I don't know what that sound was, but it can calm down. I hate it. Stop. Just be right. I'm sorry. There's one out here. This comes naturally. I'm going upstairs. Please don't jump scare me. I don't know where he is. Oh, there you go. There go, crooked neck. Open the door. Close the door, close the door. What is this? What is this? What is this? Stop! He's walking. He's absolutely strolling. Yo, that's him! How did he get through? How did he get through?